From a different city.
It was
just
great eyes, really. Just drawing.
Threw everything everywhere.
I don't care.
So just like,
I understand so well.
Something like this.
I'm gonna do it.
Okay. Mascara or eyeliner?
I'll show you.
I'm getting makeup tips from Karen Black.
Well, you know, I can be wrong, but
I love it.
I really think this is going to be...
Can you make sure she has her flight number?
I don't have flight
numbers.
I don't have anything. My husband doesn't know. He can't pick me up.
So make sure that...
What's the best way to get that? Can I email it to him?
I'll call him now.
I have it at home.
So you'll call him up. I'll give you his number.
Okay, cool.
Wow, this is a very strange chair. We're all set. So you ever wear mascara on your lower eyelashes?
Sometimes I do.
You don't like it?
It doesn't bother me.
Look at you. You look really not happy about it. Okay, never mind.
No. Do whatever.
Or you look unhappy about it.
No, it doesn't bother me at all.
It's not. I don't know how effective it'll be because they're not real long. Huge. Just at the bottom. No, I didn't make a huge horrible mistake. Do you have any three more horrible mistakes? Do you have any Q-tips? Shit.
Yes.
Oh good.
Karen, don't be afraid to tell me to go away.
I'm hardly noticing you.
I'm glad.
Makeup all over my own face. So I'd love a list of the people that you were doing. Is that fine? Did you do Barbara?
I usually do, but it didn't this time around.
Who's Rose?
That's Linda Eder.
Something like Barbara, but I thought it was her show. This is just so acceptable to think that you don't even notice it particularly, and yet it makes your eyes enormous.
So what is
look,
it?
Look!
Oh yeah.
See, now the whole eye. Now see, you have the whole eye. Mm-hmm. And when the light hits you this way, there's that huge eye coming.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you know, it gets lost at the bottom.
Yeah. No, I totally see what you're saying.
Isn't it great? Look how huge your eyes are now.
Yeah.
Fabuloso. Now, all it is I just do this. I don't know how anyone's going to.
What is that?
This is Lobasco. It's black, but it's a soft black. And by the way, never get, the ingredient here is talc.
Okay.
The first ingredient is talc, so it's a muted black.
Okay.
If you get the one Joe Blasco black, and it's the first ingredient isn't black, it reflects light. You know.
Okay. Okay. So
it's and, you just wet your thing, and you make it's like a watercolor, and that's it. And you just do a watercolor. It's beautiful. Oh my God. Wish I had your eyes. Or Decatur, just incredible. So, how did you learn to do this? We'll go upstairs. So.
It's,
I can't imagine.
Just all
and
my
talking
life
and everything. Do you remember not only everything you said, but the rhythm of speech? Amazing. I can't even remember what I'm going to say next.
Thank you. Yeah.
And so you have to have a really good sense of rhythm, don't you, to be able to.
You do. You do.
Have an incredible sense
Jeffrey?
Of rhythm.
Jeffrey.
Yes, sir.
What are you doing after? Do you have plans?
I'm probably going to go home and get changed and maybe go out a little while, like Cobalt or something.
Okay.
Who is that?
It's Cheney.
Oh, okay. Come yeah, in. You want to come on in?
Oh.
I'm getting makeup tips.
Hey, Cheney. Look how wonderful the eyes. You don't see it.
She redid my eyes. She did the bottoms right there. I think they were great. Yeah.
It's a beautiful figure. I can't stop looking
at this. Yeah, I'm looking forward to like a Big Mac tonight.
Good, really a Big Mac.
Mm-hmm. Oh, totally. Well, after I always get done doing this, I go to McDonald's and have like a meal, a Big Mac fry. This is the worst food
you
I could
ever
have.
You heard that before?
What?
Some women after they have babies.
Yeah.
And a Big Mac.
No
and
way.
A beer. Really?
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's like, I don't know, it's like comfort.
That is too funny. That is too funny. Yeah, so I always do a Big Mac. Are you going out?
For a little while.
Where are you going to go?
I don't know. That's what I was asking.
You call Bolt. You have a chain on this. You have your phone on you? What time is it?
11:45.
Probably about now.
How did you feel about your show?
It felt really good.
Good.
It felt really good.
Good.
Yeah.
Wow.
Just from the get-go.
What a show.
I hope it was fun.
Oh, it was great. It was just stunning. It was really exciting.
Thank you.
Really exciting.
Good.
Yeah.
Good. Worked a while to get it.
Yeah.
Been actually rehearsing since the beginning of September. So, okay, actually. About that time.
Uh-huh.
Kathleen and Jimmy piece made me cry again.
Isn't that beautiful?
Again.
What?
Right here.
Hey, Andrew. He's done to take your picture.
Oh.
Can I bring him in back here?
Well, why don't we go out there?
Oh, come
okay.
In.
I'll wait till Kim.
All right, I'll
tell
you about that in a minute.
I brought some.
And documented their makeup on you.
She documented her.
I wasn't able to. It's too dark.
Is this your real voice?
I'm going to try to get up early and do all my packing. I hate all that. It's okay.
Yes.
I know that. I just want to do it tonight. I hate packing. I get shirt on you. I like your special remarks. That's the show. That's the rest of it. Thank you. You're nice.
Alright. We'll take a few.
That's for the winter, your dress for summer.
One, two, three.
Thank you.
I'm gonna take some of the flash. Okay? One, two, three.
There was a Michigan State.
Very cute.
Very cute.
I got one this way as well.
Would that be
that? One more? One more. Come on. All right. One, two, three.
I know sideways doesn't work on the video camera, Jeffrey, so excuse me. Go ahead, that's fine.
See you soon. Thank you so much for coming.
Okay.
I'll call him and let him know.
Okay, darling.
I'll see you at a little bit.